We're doing this video because God's love is big. We're looking at scripture. King David, he was a king. He danced for God because of his big love. In a loincloth. Because God's love is big. So what we did is we started a liturgical dance troupe to share that love with other people, because sometimes you just have to share what you got.
What's the normal attire?
Well, like David, a loincloth. Some people might find that unacceptable, but it was good enough for David. It's good enough for me.
So you dance in a loincloth?
Pretty much so.
And this worships God how?
I don't have all the answers. Life's a mystery. Some of you people watching might be thinking, what does this have to do with anything? How is this relevant for my life? If you can't be relevant and excited about God enough to dance, I don't know what you can be excited to dance for. You got a beat, you feel the groove, you got to share it. That's what we do. I hope you enjoy the video. I'm sure it'll change your life. It's changed mine.
Help you?
I'm sorry. Yeah, because I usually put my stuff in a certain way.
Oh, okay.
Thank you anyway.
We'll be right back. video for?
We're making a video for our youth group called God's Love is Big.
You guys sure look good.
Oh, yeah.
Ignorant person on this earth.
What you doing tonight? I wish I could be a fly on your wall. Are you really alone? Who's stealing your dreams? Why can't I breathe you into my life?
Tastes like crap.